She's an icon when it comes to music, and she's also an icon when it comes to fashion. Chalaka then also started everything from braided hair, pinky, and her hair. Tapos siya rin yung pose ng mga flag. Every concert niya talaga, inaabangan ko ano yung mga suit niya. Befitting kami sa walk-in closet. I'm super amazed sa mga selection ng shoes, ng dresses. Super ganda ng mga choices na yung taste level is mataas talaga. Always a trendsetter.
I'm inspiration
for
her outfits for this show.
Inspiration for this specific gown na gaya ko sa kanya. Kind of modern. I basically wanted the feather to be like a wing. Hindi siya pakpak. I'll make it into a skin. It's gonna be a one-shoulder gold and white gown na meron siyang isang sleeve. So, mukha siyang goddess. I will not use a little literal na feather. So, it's an embroidery details na feather yung isa. I will make it very flowy para may feel na lumilipay talaga siya when seeing it. Medyo trendy na lang siya. Like, I mean, we ordered piles of feathers online, abroad. So, ship pa lang ng mga materials for cryptos, which is really exciting. I'll be making a purple dress.
Are you making three outfits for her? It's for the openers. One's a full feather in the open house, a fully beaded na red dress, and then a fully embroidered and full feather skirt na long gown.
Magic yun. As a Regine Velasquez, hindi siya diva. Parang she still has humility. She gives you creative freedom. She really supports all the local designers. I told my friend, kapag nadawin ako si Regine Velasquez, okay lang. Wala na akong kailangan.
Sobrang humbled and honored to be part of this concert.
On the wings of love, only the two of us to get fly high.
Fly high upon the wings of love.
I think it's our high supper.
We love you.
Cheers. Here. Thank you. Add her.
Thank you. Sige na mga bakla. Thank you, mga bakla. Thank you very much. Ang ganda, oh.
Hindi ako
nagsusunod
ng bra.
Maganda naman pala yung influence mo. Ay, baka pumunta ka na ito, baka may mag-alit sa akin. Sila na
naman.
You know, after 31 years, na-realize ko, I think, maraming mga hindi nakakaalam na I'm actually just a volunteer. I mean, not just, but I'm a volunteer. Kasi, they keep asking me songs that are not my forte o hindi ko genre. I have to say na hirap po talaga ako doon. Like, the first time they asked me to sing a R&B song, nangyari, bata R&B song. Hindi nga ako alam ni Simil. Hindi nga ako magkukulot-kulot. Magkulot ng buhok, pwede. Pero but, you know, I was challenged. I remember this sister page. It was the show of Tito Boy and Don Zulueta. It was just 3 years ago also, di ba, ma'am? It was just 3 years ago lang. And they asked me to sing this weird song, but it was very challenging. Had to learn it for 1 week. I was not very happy.
Thank you.
Huwag ako ni boss. Ganyan ka lang. Sige lang, okay na. Ang hirap po talaga, no? Seriously, I have to learn it. Because it's really not my style. Pero itong susunod, you know, parang sobrang naging confident na ako kasi parang, oh, may ibang genre, rock na ba? Ito, alam ko sa Batangila, sinawan lang ito. And then, of course, Beyoncé.